I met the chopper crew as you requested. 0500 was damn early. Where are we heading? You told me nothing. What about the bomb?
What about Eck? Eck used an old KGB redoubt as a training camp. That's where she would have taken the bomb. Her camp is located in the ruins of a castle.
The castle is perched up on a rocky outcrop about 50 km from your present position. Access is restricted to cable car only.
I can't risk you and the chopper going in close. A shoulder-launched SAM could bring you down too easily. Access to the cable car is located in a regular army training fort, located at the base of the mountain. We will drop you some distance away. A weapons cache has been prepared for you. One of Harrison's men left it for you.
Collect the weapons cache. Proceed to the training fort. Ride the cable car up to the peak of the mountain. David, I've managed to access building plans for the fort. My man in Moscow came up trumps. The cable car has its own independent power supply. The power supply is off. I've checked. Locate the generator.
Mm-hmm.